Urhoghide was the center of attraction at Uhumwode local government area of Edo State when he led some leaders of PDP to inaugurate projects in the locality. Some of the projects inaugurated are a block of classroom with principal, staff offices and convenience at Uhunmwonde community, water project at Uhunmwonde Modern School, 24 market stores at Urokosa community. Women at Urokosa community, Ohen of Uhunmwonde and others sang and danced as they witnessed the inauguration ceremony, just as they showered praises on the Edo South Senator for doing things differently, particularly in the area of infrastructural development.
No good, I am. No good, BDP,
we thank Senator Urhoghide for market we call do for us.
Urhoghide is a senator. He have tried a lot for the whole senatorial. He worked very well. Oh, he could do. Presently now, he have done it for so many community.
Ma wa lake kakabo baba. Ma paro no ma we lake. Mani kwe wo wa we lake. Ko baba atoy kbebo.
Senator Matthew Urhoghide, who thanked members of the communities for electing him into the 8th Senate during the 2015 general election, said he will not relent in providing the people of Edo South Senatorial District with people-oriented projects. More projects have been scheduled to be inaugurated in Uhumwode local government area by Senator Matthew Urhoghide and his team. Best Mbiere reporting.